Take care of your revolution. Venus. Taking blood. Through the house. A blue tear. We really die. I don't know. But the world is small. Deeper than the soul. I don't know what my soul. Killing the dog. May right smile. My father is real. My collection. Taking control. This game is wrong, right? I don't know anymore.
What I've done, you've been what I want. I'm with you now, too. Che. Please don't.
I am a whore. Remember? That was before he married Sansa. After that, all he wanted was her. But she wouldn't let him in her bed. So he promised to kill King Joffrey for her.
Father, I wish to confess. I wish to confess.
You wish to confess?
I saved you. I saved this city and all your worthless lives. I should have let Stannis kill you all.
Tyrion! Do you wish to confess?
Yes. I'm guilty. Guilty. Is that what you want to hear?
You admit you poisoned the king.
No. Of that I'm innocent. I'm guilty of a far more monstrous crime. I'm guilty of being a dwarf.
You're not on trial for being a dwarf.
Oh. Yes, I am. I've been on trial for that my entire life.
Have you nothing to say in your defense?
Nothing but this. I did not do it. I did not kill Joffrey, but I wish that I had. Watching your vicious bastard die gave me more relief than 1,000 lying whores. I wish I was the monster you think I am. I wish I had enough poison for the whole pack of you. I would gladly give my life to watch you all swallow it.
Samirin! Samirin! Escort the prisoner back to his cell.
I will not give my life for Joffrey's murder, and I know I'll get no justice here, so I will let the gods decide my fate. I demand a trial by combat.
We'll be right back. mein weniges verprasst, als mit dem Feni belastet hier zu schwitzen. Was du ererbt von deinen Vätern hast, erwirb es, um es zu besitzen. Was man nicht nützt, ist eine schwere Last. Nur was der Augenblick erschafft, das kann er nützen.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Ich floh den gelben Menschenneid, ich floh in die grüne Waldeinsamkeit. Im Wald, da konnte ich führen ein freies Leben mit Geistern und Tieren, Feen. Trete ich zu ihr heran, da fährt sie auf und schaut mich an. Und sie entflieht mit entsetzten Mienen, als sei ihr ein Gespenst erschienen.